Thank you. Oh, steal.
Oh,
Good job, Lou.
All right.
Nice, Elvia, nice step. Fine. Fine.
Thank you.
Jenny!
Time to shine.
Still in play, play on.
Timer.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm here with the New Brunswick girls varsity soccer team. They just finished beating JFK Mustangs by a score of 2-0. Now they're tied in the division. Girls, tell me something that stood out today and how you guys played.
Well, I think coming into this game, we knew that we were going to have to give it 100. So we knew that this team would be difficult, but once we got on the field, I feel like we managed to work together and get the job done.
I think it was a good game. We all played as a team.
Well, something we always say is that communication is our way to a win, and that's something that we really did well today.
We know today was a tough team. They beat us last year by a point, and today we really showed off and demonstrated what New Brunswick is now. So, and we always play, like we say, always together, and 110%, and I'm happy that we played.
Yeah, to that. Today you guys certainly look like you played together and had a lot of good passes that you were able to string together in between each other. Now, let me ask, I think it was U18 over here who struck the first goal and about 40 or 30 yards out. Direct free kick, can you just walk me through that and how you decided to go for it?
When I take free kicks, I usually go, like, I usually aim for goal. And I mean, like, not a surprise score anymore.
Yeah, who doesn't, right? But that was pretty accurate. I mean, not too many varsity girls teams can say that they have a player who can perform a shot like that. Now, are you excited for the new turf field that you're going to play on?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, we've been waiting to get our feet on that turf for a while now, so I'm pretty excited.
Are you excited to try to win the division now and also challenge opponents on the new turf field?
Yes, we're very excited. I've been playing since my freshman year, so this will be it's really exciting for us to actually be in that field, to step in there.
Yeah, so we have number 10, the captain, on the team. Look like you really provide the backbone for this team, and sometimes you take hard hits and it really sets the momentum. Can you tell us what your strategy and style usually is?
I always keep something in mind is never give up, no matter, even if you're injured. I mean, I understand there's a certain extent where you get injured and you can't play anymore, but you gotta play tough and show what Zebras is all about.
That's it. All right, thank you, ladies. Good luck on your season. And now let's have the head varsity coach come out. Coach, going into the game, was there any different preparation or strategy playing up against JFK?
I mean, obviously, we did some scouting. We saw what they were all about. But when it comes down to it, no matter who we're playing, we talk about playing hard, playing with respect, giving it everything that we have when we're on the field. And as some of my players mentioned, it's all about communication. It's all about that family atmosphere that we always talk about. And if we do those things, more often than not, I feel we'll be successful on the field.
Yeah, this team, I saw this is a team that works together. They celebrate together. Whenever someone scored, I think everyone rushed to that person and congratulated them. It looks like you have a lot of good chemistry here on this team. What are you looking forward to going into the season, and what are your goals?
Going into this year, I felt that we seriously had something to prove. This program 2 years ago, we had zero wins. I was the JV coach at the time. Last year was my first year as head coach, along with my assistant, Allie Lucher. We had a tremendous team, we had hard work, and we managed 4 wins and 1 tie last year. This year, we've really turned the page. We have an unbelievable team. We have unbelievable senior leadership with Erica Rodriguez and Odalis Montes, as well as some really great young players that are coming up and really showing what it's like to be a leader and to be a winner. We have Lynn Dominguez right here, as well as Abigail Luenglis. Lynn here is a freshman, Abigail is a sophomore. And in my opinion, what they're doing on the field at this young of an age is extremely impressive. To have that poise, that leadership, and that determination is very, very impressive. So I think with that question, I want to show other teams in the division that we're here to play, we're here to play hard, we're here to play with respect.
You have certainly demonstrated that on the field today, and good luck with everything that's going up this season, and I hope you guys can try to win the division this season, so good luck to you guys.
Thank you very much.